We are going to be considering a special case of first order ODE, which is called the separable equation. So you begin to ask yourself, when is an equation said to be separable? Before we go into that, we need to define what a first order differential equation looks like. Given the first order ODE, the y by the x is equal to an equation of this order is separable if this happens. So you can see that one will become the y by the x is equal to g of x times p of y. Having this makes it easy to separate the equation. Having this makes it easy to separate this first order equation by keeping the x to one side and the y to one side. So this implies that the y over p of y is equal to g of x dx. So this is very easy to see. So let's change this to something easy to work with. That's this 1 over p of y. So let h of y be equal to 1 over p of y. We have that h of y dy is equal to g of x dx. So if we can make one to look like this, then we are sure that the first order ODE is separable. Let's quickly take an example. Example 1. Check if we have dy by dx to be equal to 2x plus xy all over y squared plus 1. Check if that is separable. To solve this, our goal is to separate the x from the y. So how do we do this? We simply simplify the equation. So dy by dx is equal to 2x plus xy all over y squared plus 1. This is equal to, we can bring out x from the numerator. We have x 2 plus y all over y squared plus 1. This is very easy to work with now, as we can see that this is a product of x and 2 plus y all over y squared plus 1. So let's take this. We have dy by dx is equal to x times 2 plus y all over y squared plus 1. Cross multiplying or separating it, we have y squared plus 1 the y is equals to x times 2 plus y dx. We can divide both sides by 2 plus y. So we have y squared plus 1 over 2 plus y all times dy is equal to x dx. If you look at this, this is a function of y only, ch of y, and this is a function of x only, so this is ch of x dx, and from this we can see that example 1 is separable. And we are true. Quite easy, right? Moving on to the next example. Example 2. Check if we can separate the y by the x is equal to 3x minus 1 over y squared. So check if this is separable. That's the same way we did example 1. We are going to solve this easily. Solution. Given the question that we have here, dy by dx is equal to 3x minus 1 over y squared. You know that this is a first order differential equation. This is differentiated only once. So we need to separate this, keep y one side and x one side. And this is easy because this is already simplified and y is one side and x is one side. So we can easily cross multiply. So I'm taking this with this and this with this. So I have dy times y squared is equal to 3x minus 1 times dx. If you look at this very clearly, this is a function of y alone. So let's call it h of y. Dy is equal to, and this is a function of x alone. So g of x dx. And we are true because we can see that y is at one side and x is at one side. Therefore, the equation is separable. So, we are going to take one more example before we leave this. Is dy by dx equals to 3x plus y over 4y minus x. Is this separable? Solution. You need to remember that our aim is to make this side to be a function of x alone times a function of y alone. If you look at this very clearly, you will see that it will be difficult to work with. So we are going to try to work around it and see if we can separate it. If we cannot separate it, then we conclude that it is not separable. So solving, our aim is just to make this to be a function of x alone and y alone. So our aim is to make this to be a function of x alone and y alone. Let's take it step by step. This is the same thing as 3x over 4y minus x plus y over 4y minus x. I don't think this can be simplified further. So for now, I'll stop. I can't find anything that can help. Let me see if I can try solving again like this. Dy by dx. Let's cross multiply and see what happens. Since it's not easy to get y to stand alone and x to stand alone. So cross multiplying, this will give us 4y minus x dy is equal to 3x plus y dx. And if you look at this very well, you can still find x where dy is. So this is not, it's not the same thing as h of y alone. This is still something like h of xy. And the same thing, this is not the same as g of x alone, because this is the same thing as, this is a function of x and y. So it's something like x, g of x, y. So with this, the question we are given here is not separable. So not all first order differential equations are separable. We need to have this in mind. So that is why it is necessary to check before solving.